welcome. So happy to see you. So happy you're here. First question actually is for Laurie. You've been in the news recently with Opersation Underground, which is amazing. So basically, you're a real life superhero. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
That's very kind of you to say. Just a girl figuring it out. I have been involved in trying to eradicate sex trafficking for a long time. I feel insane when I see children being hurt in any capacity. So I spent a lot of time in this country, in Africa, Cambodia, Vietnam, and I've managed to have a good balance with my acting career in terms of being able to have time off to go on missions and do this. But I had this wonderful opportunity that came up this year where I was approached by this wonderful organization, Opersation Underground, and it's made up of just the coolest people. This guy was head of Homeland Security for Crimes Against Children, ex-CIA dudes, guys that are still in the CIA, Navy SEALs, you know, and then just like other folks that are just like athletes and this, that, and the other. And they have organized these incredible missions all over the place where they're going in undercover, and there are raids involved, and we're, you know, saving the kids and bringing down the traffickers. And we just did this big raid in Colombia, which I was really so thrilled to have been a part of, because it's different when it's hands-on. You know, I mean, it's one thing to kind of go to a gala or to support a cause, but to actually like fly down there and go undercover and don a wig and, you know, have these like scumbag, you know, Colombian pedophile, you know, people. And it was high level, but what was really cool about it is it's the first time I've ever publicly spoken about this ever.
Thank you.
So it's the first time that anything like this has ever been done in the history of that country. And I wasn't able to go on this one, but last week they went down to Colombia and saw the difference that it made, and it's shaken the place up. So I know that so much needs to be done, and but I feel like we are making some movement.
It's fantastic. It was 55 girls, I believe.
55. And they were young. I mean, some of them were 11. I mean, it was just, it was to me one of the biggest acting challenges for me, you know, playing this undercover party girl, because my heart broke as soon as I saw these little girls that were there to be abused, and I had to like play that I was like cool until the state, you know, abused me. So it was pretty high level. So it was a little more challenging than The Walking Dead. Just a little bit.
And hugely worthwhile. Great cause. I mean, that is amazing. And I just think